in front of the door, so like I can see the light kind of like shine on him, and like it wakes him up, and he's already at like a 45 degree incline. He goes up, looks at me, he says, "Hey, fuck you, buddy," and he goes back to bed. He's like, "Hey, fuck you, buddy. What, you think you're better than me?"
He's already
inclined. He goes, "Fuck you, man." Man, that dude actually talks in his sleep though, like for real.
He does?
Yeah, no, for real. Like, I need to start listening.
I've been told I talk in my sleep.
Yeah, yeah. He was like whispering. Wait, he was, right?
Yeah, in his sleep.
You heard that?
What was he doing?
Okay, thank you. I thought I was going insane.
No, he was. Sorry, I was back there.
Wait a second. Hey, how long have you been there?
What was he doing?
I don't know what he was whispering because I sleep on the opposite side of the room.
Oh, you heard it from across the room?
Yeah, but I could hear like...
He's saying,
an hour, and I thought he was awake, so I was going to be like... Hey, Brent.
Bro, literally saying, okay, the first time it happened, I thought he was awake too, and he was actually trying to talk game to me. So yeah. I was listening.
Hi,
okay, yeah, yeah. So, wait, sorry, just say that. I literally was like,
good morning. He's so worried.
I literally was like, wait, shut up.
He's so damn paranoid.
I was like, sit up one more time. What was that last part? I was like, dude, I don't know. Just say that one more time. I like, really can't hear you. I was like, I really can't hear you. He keeps whispering. At one point, I was like, dude, what the fuck did you say? I was so annoyed. I was like, what the fuck are you saying?
So you went back to sleep and he's still whispering?
Yeah.
No way.
And yeah, he thought he was trying to talk game with him.
I thought he was trying to talk game to me. And like Whitney was sleeping, Hannah was sleeping. So like, I was like, it makes sense that he's whispering. And I was like, okay, what was that last part? And he's like,
getting closer?
Yeah, like, no, literally, dude, I was on his ass, bro. I was literally on him. And he knows like a grate in between, right?
Yeah.
I was like pressing my ear up against his grate. I was like, what are you saying right now, bro? And I was getting frustrated at this point. I'd asked like three times, like, dude, can you like just speak up a little bit? I was like, just like pronounce your words or some shit.
Dude, you gotta speak up. I know. I can hear you.
And he keeps whispering. I was like, dude, what the fuck are you saying? I literally said it so loud. I was like, dude, what the fuck are you saying?
Did?
Yeah, I was like.
And then you realized.
I was like, hey, fuck you, pal. What are you saying to me? I was like, I don't care. Just blow up our game. Just tell me.
I need to know.
I just need to know. What are you trying to tell me?
Oh my god.
Oh man. And then I stopped talking. He kept going. I was like, is he sleep talking right now? It's like, it's crazy. Yeah. I've never been able to make out the words, so I don't think he's actually like saying sentences. Hand.
Look how dry it is. Like, feel it.
Yeah, it's like
gross.
Yeah, you need lotion. It's like dry air here, isn't it?
Yeah.
I was like, what do you mean? Oh, yeah, I guess so. Huh? I was like, what do you mean dry air?
Well, no, like not humid.
No.
But at first you were like, of course air feels dry.
Yeah, what do you mean? It's always, but no, I was like,